Hey guys, so I am at LAX Airport. I'm getting ready to board a flight to Iceland and then go over to London to go up to Oxford and then back down to London. Me and some friends, we were invited to Oxford University for their honors program abroad, so we'll be there for a couple weeks. Should be fun. So, I'm officially in Iceland. So guys, this is smoked puffin, as in like the bird of Iceland.
And you're eating it.
Okay, so we found this amazing bridge with a river. It's so pretty. And look at the houses. That's Natalie and Claude. And guys, it is so beautiful. Holy crap.
Terry.
GTM 13!
Gave my mind a tumor.
Let me whisper in your ear.
Don't do it.
This is what happens when we've been driving to the water.
Put her seatbelt back on. Natalie!
We're delusional in a car.
Ooh, pretty!
Sober AF though.
Sober AF.
Sober.
Silver.
So, it's raining a little, so I have my hood on, but currently at these natural geysers. It is so beautiful here, you guys. Iceland is like, was bucket list, and now I get to check it out. So we are here at another waterfall. So pretty. So, so pretty. Woo! And there's about a bajillion bugs!
lot of Georgians.
We are currently chilling at the beach.